Yo, welcome to the channel. In this episode, we're basically going to show you how to get those unwanted songs out your head. One thing I don't like about Christmas is the songs getting stuck in my head. I do this all the time. You could do it too. You got to answer the songs.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
It's been like this since October, especially after African American Friday.
On the second day of Christmas.
Whoa, stop. Second day of what? You couldn't afford the first day of Christmas.
Silent night.
Dude, it's not gonna be silent if you're gonna sing the whole time.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Why would you do that? You've been black since you was born.
They never let poor Rudolph play in any reindeer games.
Clearly, a case of discrimination. They don't have no reindeer, Luther King person or something who can get involved with this.
Grandma got ran over by a reindeer.
Wait, for real?
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Nope. Suddenly you notice me, right? Because it's foggy outside? What about when Dancer and Prancer had me all hemmed up in the corner? I don't think so, bruh. The Grinch told me you was gonna be like this. I'm gonna wait for my union rep to tell me what I should do.
Dashing through the snow on one horse open.
No, I'm not. It's too cold. I don't like the cold. I don't know if you know that or not.
Frosty the Snowman was a happy, jolly soul.
Wait a minute. Frosty and the Michelin Man are two different people? What about the Pillsbury Doughboy? He gotta be related. We had the other version. It was a Pillsbury homeboy. This is what we had. It was cheaper. My parents was like, we're gonna save some money.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus.
No, he's not. We didn't even have a chimney. If he would have came down there, it'd have been venison ribs for everybody. There goes Santa Claus. There goes Santa Claus. You just need a little dasher of salt on there, though. Santa, you want some? Want some of these? No? Okay.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus.
That is messed up. Your mom couldn't leave cookies out like everybody else do? Happens sometime, man. Saw it on a Jerry Springer episode. In fact, Mrs. Claus, come on out.
Shut up.
You don't know me. Oh, yeah.
That Claus nipping at your nose.
Who? I don't know, Jack. I ain't letting that dude in my house.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens.
What are you gonna do with three French hens? It's probably not even a hen. You know what you're eating, right?
Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. So
it's understandable when people get a song stuck in their head, but you want to be careful about what songs you allow to get stuck in your heart.
So have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
I love you. I'm Michael Jr. I'm out. It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens. Yeah, you remember that one. Yeah, that was dope.